Okay, let's go. One more time.
Ah!
Great. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Just because it's funny. Let's take him away. Because he was spawned right next to me. At least I got my stuff back. That's pretty sad. But it'll work. I'll beat that guy. Can you see me now? Got my bow back. Arrows all wasted on this guy. Hopefully, there's some bad guys behind me, probably. Alright, did he drop any loot? Nope, an emerald. All that was for an emerald. Got my bread though. They can spawn inside your base. That's not fair. Only killed 3 times by them. That tells me it's time to think about my priorities. We don't need to see all those deads. Maybe the zombie dropped something. Just some zombie flesh. Okay. So that was a stinker. Let's see what we can build next then. I really just dropped an emerald. You dropped an emerald. Not really useful. Anything? A seed pouch. Eternal seed pouch. I guess I can make a seed pouch at some point. But what I really wanted to make was actually an encased fan. An encased fan will take... Oh, I need a press for an encased fan, which means I need a block of iron. And another precision mechanism. Ooh, for that I need 2, 3, 4. Okay, I need another one of those, which means I need another one of those. 4. Boom. Need a block of iron. I can make a block of iron. There we go. A press. Can I make a depot? I like depots. And I might need another one of... Two of those will work. Let's make these. Five emeralds. I might be able to sell it to the guys soon. I need a press. I don't need anything here anymore. We can get rid of that. That's a wrench cost. I think it's 3 golden sheets. Okay. I need a press, so I'm gonna keep digging. I'm gonna keep digging behind me. Just so that I can, you know. 1, 2, 3. Make a press, which is gonna give me a wrench, give me all sorts of happy stuff.
That's fine, I can put it there. And I can put that there. J34. Now I need. Oh. I think I need how many gold? I need 3 gold sheets. 1, 2, 3. Lava, I need dripstone. I need a lot of lava in order to make a cobble gen, unless until I get copper, then I can just do one. No, I can do gotta start making some. Ooh, 1, 2. I can make one. I can make a drill head. Brass mechanical drill, I don't know what that does. That's helpful. Smithing table. Smithing table. Gosh, so expensive. Oh, am I out of? Oh, need another one of these. Mechanism, need a drill, and now I need a harvester and a saw. Gosh, I need some iron. Making a cobble gen as quickly as possible is really important so that I can start filling it into other stuff so I don't have to go anywhere, you know? I'm sort of out of cobble. No, I'm not. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm just gonna make a.
I would love a wrench now. Oh, I'm just getting started. Oh, thank you. I need lava. And tough. Okay. Shall we go get some loot? Boom, boom, boom. Yep. We shall get some loot. Lava too. Wait, didn't we see lava on the surface somewhere? No, we did not. Okay. I thought we did. Like, wasn't there lava there? Guess not. Let's keep going until I get my cobble gen. That's not good. Went too far. There's no lava anywhere nearby. It's this way. Let's see if I can get there. What the heck just happened? Still looking for tough. Still looking for tough until I can get enough andesite. That way. Apparently, how do I make? Is there a way to make tough? Gray dye and cobblestone. How do I make gray dye? Black dye, white dye. Wilted lily. Charcoal. Yes, it's renewable. I saw it on the minimap, there was lava in this direction. A little cheaty. Tough soapstone. I hear lava. Now I hear it. I don't see it yet. Hot stuff. I still need tough. Just keep going down until maybe I get some tough. there's dirt down there. Solids. All right. There is another elite mob somewhere. Okay, let's get ready to rumble. See on the minimap. Must have fallen down or something. It's right on top of me. I don't see him. So I must either be above or below him. I don't think I'm below him. Alright, I don't think I'm above him. I thought I was for a while. Let's go, dude. I want to fight this guy, but I can't seem to find him. I have no coal. Where are you, guy? Okay, oh, my pickaxe is breaking. I haven't found you yet. Another guy is nearby. You here? I hear you guys. Keep going. Oh, where are you guys? I want the loot. I don't think I'm gonna find this guy. Find these guys. Let's head home.
Yeah.
Break the pick, and I don't want to. I'm not that close, am I? I am. He doesn't give me anything. What a hopper. Do I have enough iron for a hopper? Unclear. Workbench. Gotta be spruce planks. Jeez. Thank you.
Or a smithing table. Will a smithing table fix it? Nope. What do I make with andesite? Interesting. Andesite hammer. Flint. I got flint out of that. Maybe I should be, I need 8 raw iron. off. Ooh, I hope I get something good from this guy. Holy crap. Ugh. Wow. Where are you? Magic bow. Ediusear's Elven Recurve Bow of the Ranger. Gain speed, socketed, unbreaking, infinity, power 3. That's pretty good. And I do have an arrow. It's better than my agile bow of the first. Okay. That was a good bow. And I've been playing way too long. So, good climax. Hopefully I sped up something so that you didn't have to watch me grind for so long.